After winning a thrilling game in extra innings last night against the New York Yankees, the Boston Red Sox will begin a four-game homestand tonight at 7:10 against division rival Tampa Bay Rays. Brandon Workman will start for the Red Sox in just his second career MLB game, while Rays ace Matt Moore with an impressive 13-3 record will take the hill for Tampa Bay. Outside of Fenway Park, I'm David Korzenowski, ESPN.